weren't for that affair of the storm, I could have landed that blasted bucket.
We're over 10 miles from the professor's base.
Nothing, this is ridiculous. I need your whiskey.
Don't, Captain. The atmosphere's not fit to breathe.
I'm not going to breathe. I'll just drink. I'll put my helmet on, right back on.
But the radiation. Poor Captain. He's done for. We'd better keep moving, Snowy. Hold on, Snowy. I know the sun's intense, but we're almost at the base. Professor, am I glad to see you. Everything's gone horribly wrong.
My boy, it's going splendidly here. I must show you my latest experiment. Come in! Don't mind the crew, they've been at each other's throats for weeks. They can find each other.
Damn you! To be precise, damn you!
Don't breathe too deeply. Oxygen is running out. We've had to cannibalize the return ship for spare parts and supplies. But look, even though food is growing is nearly inevitable, my brother's efforts are coming in nicely.
We came all this way for a wilted shrub. Down, Snowy. It's poisonous. When does the next flight arrive, Professor?
Oh, soon. Very soon. Less than 6 months.
I have one more for you, which will later be coming up, but right now it's the same time. Reunited with Penelope after 20 years, she is convinced that he is.